with social media and everything, what they're trying to take from you is attention. Yeah. And meditation is literally the skill of harnessing your attention for yourself. That's why I preach it so highly, because it's literally, I think, the number one needed skill to fix mental health these days.